If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is.
Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it. Beshi was proud to. I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now.
Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him. Arakallah Khan.
Wait.
You mentioned needing my help, Darwish. With keeping the rebellion alive, I presume.
Indeed. Coin goes a long way in securing that. But coin is hard to come by without the right assets. Have a look. I hear that a number of rare and unique items line the pockets of our fine citizens. Bring me their burdens, Basim, and be rewarded.
This may interest you.
More trinkets! Let me lighten your load.
I have this for you.
A fine haul. Well done.
So long, old friend.
Until we meet again, Basim. Inshallah.
Yeah, why?
I need your eyes, my friend.
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karh I remember.
It is your Karh no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if it traces trouble to the root. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
Master.
Are you ready, Basim? Karh awaits.
Ready. Let us move.
Follow me. Ever thought you would return here? To Karh?
No. Much of my childhood was spent along these streets. Finding friendship with rats and roaches. Some memories are good. Most are bitter.
Memories only serve to distract us. The Order has spread their influence into every crack in the city, turning Baldad into their farm.
That will change.
Responsibility lies heavy on our shoulders. The Order's blight falls over Karh, and we are the only ones who can cure it.
How has Rebecca been adjusting to Karh?
She does not like the politics, but she has to fulfill her duty. Karh is an acquired taste. Businesses at each other's throats. The obsession over money. Perfume.
People here are happy to be lost in their own paradise.
A paradise that can only be afforded by the wealthy. And often corrupted.
Thank you.
Do not stray.
سيتعين على المحتسب زجه في زنزانة ولن يقول أحد إنه لا يستحق ذلك الأحمق.
You drift too far. Come, we're nearly there. Welcome back to Kar.
Spice still clings to the air. What was it like the first time you took a life?
I barely recall. It was a man I used to know well. Before all of this. Before the Hidden Ones.
You do not remember?
My memories are buried next to him. I refuse to let his death hunt me. The way his breath hunted me when he was alive. I won't let the past define me. This is why I now consider myself the daughter of no one. If we do not quell the storm within us while awake, it takes us in our dreams. Like with you. And your genie. Now, the souk. Like Rebecca said, some guards came through recently. Breaking bottles, smashing crates.
What caused this aggression?
Let's find out. I've also heard they're seizing foreign goods. Mostly from the East Road.
The East Road? I believe I know someone who can help. It has been an age. Hopefully he is still around. I would be happy to see him again.
Do not let nostalgia cloud reality, Bassem.
I will not. I know nothing stays the same. It has been some time. I wonder what has changed around here. Maybe I could first pay an old friend a visit.
message from Waleed.
She's done for. She should have paid them off the first time they threatened her.
Do you blame her? I find it horrible scraping by with this new tax on her soul.
Business. You want this gun? Turn and face me!
Mahalan!
There's special imports. I just need more time.
You have wasted enough of ours. Now stop begging.
How about we take a walk? Somewhere far.